After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
Talking about the ghetto. Trying to survive.
Passenger, show us your hand. Stop. Get down on your knees. Now down on your stomach.
Hey. Welcome home, Carl. Watch your head.
What do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendlebury, a fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieve the murder weapon.
When we want you, we'll fight.
58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury down? I get a lot of
love, so right over here, man. Oh, shit. Here we go again. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill!
My dog! What's up? But I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
Carl, hey! Good to see you.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool.
Just like Ryan's. The story I tell is so real fucked up. 5 kids in the house, no
food to eat. What you mean? Don't look at
me and don't ask. What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Hey, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, Set Trip and Ballers and Virgos have taken over.
Man, who's cracking with you? Give up the money. It's a raid.
Crazy, let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight buster.
Oh, shit. Back on the set.
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
The Johnson brothers are rolling the king.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spread now, fat man. That's plenty.
Officer Tenpenny, don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say.
Give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All he do is sell gay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang time.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Hey, Grove gonna get back on his feet now for sure, though.
Later, homie.
I'm hungry!
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man,
what's going
cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit.
We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right, my bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't see shit.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip. I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh.
You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood. Let's go.
I ain't stopping, homie. I'm eating up a little bit.
What are you? Chill, motherfucker. This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
Oh, turf, you dog ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
I ain't gonna say I told you, though.
Don't hit my body,
Mr. Buster. Drove in the ball is north. So watch yourself for now, so CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Yeah, fuck a big smoke. Remember that name.
Hey, Carl. Keeping busy, I hope.
You know me. Officer Ten Penny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose and everything. Can't shit without Ten Penny taking the entrance. The hell with him. Let
me ride. Yeah, just I guess. Homicide. What's really up?
Hey, thinking of taking a little ride. Bring deep, mention a little something that might put us deep in the game. On your comp and hatch your lopes and watch your back, cause you might get smoked, love. And we gotta get those fools. And stay low key, be cheap, cause you lost all your homies. Yeah, thought you'd get a shot. Now call it what you want to. You fuck with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
About prick.
Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board. Oh, Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers.
That's our train, all right.
Alright, we going downtown. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blast, alright?
I'm down, dog.
With your mama and hey, your daddy,
more company?
So motherfucker! You know that if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you fucking with death, bro.
Yo, the fuck, nigga, that's like bowling, motherfucker. I know my baby, nigga. Hey, smoke, you nigga. Get your ass down, nigga. Get your ass down, nigga.
Shit, time to return the favor, baby. Crack, get off. Nigga. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking
joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty D. They asked us on the bike, motherfucker.
Any motherfucker that follows.
Oh, they hit a butt. The old sewer tunnel. Oh, man. Because I used to hang with you. Animosity made you speak what you spoke, ayo, Drake.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If I ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, got teeth in your
mouth. Oh, shit! Got to
fit. With my nuts on your tonsils, while your own friends rapping at your whack-ass concert. And
I'm
snatching.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker. Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is.
Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
She's revealed, Bando.
Carl Johnson.